yeah, we are on the third episode already, I guess. I don't know anymore. I am rendering that much. I'm at the moment at 36 of Remnant 2. So yeah, it is being a grind. Let me go to first person. So yeah, getting a lot of stuff here. I get blasted warp for some reason. So yeah, I got the fourth truck finally. And I'm kind of freaking broke because, yeah, I kind of built this up. I have no idea yet how it will look in... I think I need to change this part a little bit. We'll see later. Sorry about that. So yeah. I've been building up finally the sorting plant to finish it off. As you can see, a little bit like this. There should be another option, right? Time lapse recorder. Yeah, there we go. So, I am definitely not doing a time lapse because it is flooding my C drive way too much. So, yeah, and with rendering, it is not really possible. So, I will do a little bit of showcase like this when I'm starting, I think. I think that will be nice. So yeah, I make my roof like this because yeah, maybe some future expansion on okay, because I can go higher, and if I get bigger trucks that can still fit under here but the loading will be like messed up, I can still go higher and then I can extend this higher as well. So that's why I made the roof like this, and it kind of looks nice, at least I think. And on the back side we are busy as well to get everything kind of the way it should be. But yeah, this is my plant right now. And I'm definitely broke. I'm in the air. Let's go over here. As you can see, we piled up a lot of dirt again, so definitely need to keep an eye on that part. And it sure can be a little bit higher. Shouldn't be that much of a problem. And the tunnel is kind of getting along. It's I really need to hit that coal node soon again because I am not really getting any. So yeah, this is our tunnel for now. I'm almost at the end where I wanted to be because I wanted to extend three more rows. So here's another row. It should be here-ish. So I think one or two, and then we are there. So yeah. So if you know how to change the safe location for the time lapse, then I definitely wanna do that. But for now, I don't know how to. Maybe I need to dive in through the valves or something. I have no clue at all. So yeah, I kinda make this a little bit as well. I don't know what I do with this yet, but for now I will keep it like that. The main thing is what I'm aiming for right now is finishing off the walls, finishing off the roof. That will be a big trio, and then we are finalizing it with windows where needed, some lights where needed, and so on and so on. And I think when we are in here and we hit the end of the threshold, I kind of the thinking on to be honest, I have no idea what I'm thinking most of the time, so yeah. Making a big hole, hole-ish for storing some vehicles, getting this a little bit sorted out. I will go deeper because I need to have some space there. and then we can branch out from there. I don't know how big I will make it or how it will look like. I have no idea yet. I have the general idea, but the looks of it, I don't know. I'm gonna change this up, by the way. So the entrance will be like all fancy and dancy and nice and blah blah blah. But further in, we will get a little bit of this idea. Looks really nice. So on the mesh on the sides as well. I'm gonna keep this as well. Maybe I will make it even too wider. So a little bit more space to maneuver. Just the entry entrance. If the vehicles are getting in here, they are allowed into the mine. If they are too big, then bye bye. The height, I'm really happy with. So yeah, that is kind of what I'm planning to do and doing the last couple of days. Yeah, we definitely need some fuel. Okay then! Where the screws am I? Well, let's run back then. There is something here though. What is here? What is here? Ooh. I wanna add this. So that is a pretty big find, isn't it? I think it is here as well. Yeah. Yep, it's all lithium. Nice. Okay, so I need to go down here anyway, because I wanted to plan something here, but I didn't knew there was a lithium mine right there. So yeah, maybe into the mountain as well, I don't know. You'll see. Kinda looking around, what is here? That looks like something, but I have no idea what. Is that lithium as well? This is really small. Not though. This is lithium. Ooh, this whole canyon is like ridiculous. What's this? That looks like coal to me. It's kind of light though. I think that is coal though. Coal is darker, right? But there is a whole note here. What? That's coal as well. I bet that is coal. If it is not, then you can say it in the comments, but I think it is. So it is right there. Switchback, I should be able to get to it. This is a really big note, big one. There's a lot of here. Ah. Okay, do we have something else on this side of the mountain? If not, then I can easily dig a little bit in. Is there something here? No, that was just a bush. Never mind. Okay, do we with this corner? Oh, wait a sec, what is this? It's lithium as well. Ah. Well, maybe we can make use of this one. I don't know where it will go, so if you go in here, you can look around. Looks really small though. Well, maybe more underground, but... Did I miss something here, by any chance? Yeah, it's not... Well, there's a few things here. Here's something. Also lithium. And there is... This is a nice plateau. Where am I? This is coal. Is that this that seam? And this is coal as well. Is this the seam that is running kind of all around? Or no, not looks like it. Well, we have some spots to aim for. That's one thing for sure. But that will take a long time before we are getting there in the first place. So yeah, I will dig half in the mountain here. When we are there, I think I will break the corner here, make a little plateau, and then go that way. Ish. Dig half into the mountain, and then get the rest there. It will be a lot of dirt to process. So yeah. Maybe you find me stupid to use the bay dirt as just normal dirt. It'll take a lot longer, that's one thing for sure, but I think in the long run, I think it will be way better. And I need to cut from here a better road to there. So I need a wheel loader for that. But I need to have at least some passage that I can shift them or process the ground, because there's a lot more bay dirt here and it's not simply dirt. Well, this is dirt, but it is mixed. So I'm scraped almost most of the dirt away. Just need to do this part and then we'll be fine. So yeah. Playlist is playing. Give me a moment. There you go. It was the nice and relaxing one, but let's change it a little bit up today, shall we? And it's getting definitely hot today, this one, I think, for sure as well. Fill in the sides a little bit more, because I need a worker there. Will be making something easier. So we can work on this side, or the at least the ramp on the side. At least we are getting a lot of dirt if we actually need it, so yeah. I don't know how many cubic meters of dirt we have already, but it's quite a lot. And we are getting a lot more, because that is why I am doing the tunnel and the rotor at the same time at the moment. Because, well, first off, I wanna finish off my unloading and loading station, sorting plant, so to say. That So, then I have at least that going. And I'm making money in the meantime, so if I'm running all the stuff that I'm using on the road, I will get money either way. And if I hit the node and I actually go dig into it, then I know for sure that we're making crap ton more money than we actually need to. So yeah. And we can always use the dirt to fill the gaps up. It's a little bit of a tedious process if you look at that way, but I think in the long run it will be way more, how to say it, way more satisfying if we are actually doing and get this all to work. As thought. Camera, please, thank you. Get this one out of the way still. There you go. That one is done for now. And let us go to our game hole again for now. Oh, no, to save. Oh. Yeah, this game is... Don't get me wrong, I am yawning or whatever, but that is just... I'm relaxed. I'm relaxing, playing, and definitely enjoying myself. Like, every mind is everybody else. So you have certain ideas, I have certain ideas, everybody have certain ideas, and it's all how are you complementing it to get it to work. And the way you play it is also every person on his own, say it easily. For example, I can do it really easy at best. Like I said in the last two episodes, is from somebody wants to rush to the next level as fast as possible, the other one wants to make money as fast as possible. Those two are one-on-one. I'm just taking the slower approach, because why... Yeah. Can I get into the machine again? Thank you very much. Hey, come on. There you go. Build this one up. Because the building... Even the building is like, yeah, you can build it really fast. If I really wanted to rush every single thing, like the building, having everything, yada yada yada, I will play creative mode and not whatever this is. Oh yeah, and this trick with tilting the bed up, it's definitely way easier with puzzles. Not to bounce around all over the place. Yeah, today the first episode came up So I'm gonna see how many people are actually watching the whole thing and see what my idea of the trucks are. So yeah, that will be something else, but today I'm not gonna really concern about that. It's just I'm renewing the meeting. time listening to some of this shit. Taking myself a little bit more because I need some money to finish off the building, and the fuel station needs to be built as well. So, this will be not really nice. So yeah, every truck that I run today, I always set the plan, the beacons on. Not a lot of high-end selling stuff, so... So yeah, I am getting as well blasted rock facilities, because I did some explosion mining. Get the roof a little bit easier done, and so on. Come on, dig in there. I know you can do it. So yeah, I am not actually using the conveyor down here. It's more like if it is rolling in there, it is rolling in there. If it is not, then it is not. Simply said, I'm not even concerned if that is the case or not. What I can do as well in the mine itself is setting up a little bit of a light sorting idea. And what I mean with that is, why did you find us like this? I don't get it. There you go. Getting a little bit too deep, but really matter by the moment. Yeah, I definitely have a nice mix of everything down here. It's I don't get my money either way. Like I can, if I want to, I can keep digging into this hole and not even going outside to other nodes. I will find them eventually on the other node, I think. But that is something I'm like, yeah, that's not sounding like fun, because I am working on this part of the mine already for, what, 16 hours or something like that? So, yeah, I wanna switch it up, and that's why I'm doing a little bit of side projects, like the road. Slowly working on it. Still not on the end, huh? I thought this should be on the end already. Weird. Maybe I didn't blast far enough. Yeah, I definitely didn't blast well enough. Well, we can easily change that. Just need to dig further that I can see the end of the conveyor, and once I've done that, I can do some blasting. Well, shouldn't be taking that long, maybe what, 5 minutes or something like that. It should be kind of close to the end anyway, or end of the line for now. I didn't hit that. There you go, now I hit it. Where is the end? Let's hunt for the end of the line, shall we? Let me go blast a little bit. I definitely made a hole there. That happens sometimes. Normally I can easily flatten out with the reloader right now, but sometimes I'm gripping or digging in an angle that I'm like, oh crap, this is going wrong, and yeah, then it is definitely going wrong. But it doesn't really matter that much if there will be holes in there, because there are 2 meter blocks anyway. And why I'm using the 2 meters and not just simply 4s is, well, if I make another mine and, for example, I get a cave in or whatsoever, I can easily see from, oh crap, I am really close to the main area right now. So I need to be careful not to go higher or stuff like that, so yeah. I am thinking, when I'm digging down for the crater system up as well, then I think I will use that drop zone just to get upstairs, so that I don't need to drive all the way up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Yeah, I wanna have... As well, this is my main equipment, but I wanna have a little bit different equipment for the mine, or not different, but for example, I wanna buy another 510, like this one. But it will be the same issue with trucks, so yeah, you say me. For example, I have my main stuff to do the main work, and then the other stuff, the side stuff, is like with the trucks, they are standing there collecting the ores, and in time they will be changed out for bigger ones. Shall I keep it like the same scheme, or... Don't get me wrong, I want to have one piece of every single equipment, and at some point we are getting more and more equipment, bigger machines, what's better, and so on. I still not hit the end. Nope. I'm kind of really wondering where the hell is the end. It should be close. I'm not seeing it at all. Let's go a little bit more aggressive on it. Scraping it up. I think I found it. Totally sure. Yeah, found it. Okay, So one of them, like, two more scoops, and then it should be good enough. Let me change a little bit the position of the gold truck, shall we? Jumping this, and then jumping out, running over. This, a little bit of this. There we go. Waiting for this to be sorted out. It will take a little bit of time to see the dirt falling over there. Oh, a lot of gold in this round. Didn't expect that much because I saw at one point my number going up, so I was, my money was going up, so I was spoiling around the truck. And that's why I kind of set it up like this, is because, easy to see. Now, while we are waiting for the sand, definitely done over there. Let's go back to the store, because I need some more steel mesh ceiling. The funny part is, it's not costing that much. Okay, that is all sorted, so let us dump it empty. We are here in it anyway, so yeah. And it's starting to rain. But yeah, was it yesterday or the day before? No, the day before. I saw another modern company in Splitter Gaming stream, and he talked a lot of stuff there, and I am really excited. That's one thing for sure. Yeah, look at all that money. Getting rich. Oh, richer. Whatever you wanna call it like that. So we are now in a good position to do some building, some base mining. Look at that. Hey. Sorry, I almost make a mess up with myself again, like normal, so... Okay, so we are... doing that. It's okay. So yeah, the way I'm doing it is... Let's clean up this a little bit, shall we? Go down, will ya? Yeah, most of the time they will fall through, but not always. At some point it will be merging with the floor underneath it, so need to keep an eye on that. Okay, so first off, let's do this. Just making a wall as it should be. Here was the end, right? Okay. I know I said I'm not doing this, but I just need to see where the frick the end is. And it's right there. Nice. So this is kind of where we are aiming for. So that's good. Start a bit, there we go. And this one I can do, right? Yeah, well, I can do a little, but yeah. not much. Hey, come on. Yes. Okay, so we need to blast this. Well, it's not that much, I know, but still. I'm gonna blast from out here. And blast till there. Place them in the middle and simply back. I'm just gonna blast there as well. Should I blast that? Nah, that should be good. And then I remove the mesh. Just need to make sure that I am not deleting the explosive. And then they are hanging right there. And kaboomba! In order not to get more cave-ins, I need to do this right away. Well, just waiting for re-merge first. Is it done? Yeah, I think it is done. And I should do the 4 as well. There we go. That looks good. Okay, let's extend the 4 a little bit further. And I'm out of that. Come on. Big body in the way. Okay, so I need to dig that out, so not further than this. Got it. Because we are kind of almost there. There we go. And got it. Okay, so we are done with this part. Let's extend the 4 as well a little bit to finish and extend the wall and solve them as well. Yeah. Let us finish those off. So need to do 4. I need more steel 4. Steel floor at. And I need to get the walls as well, so let's add those as well. Ah, well, damn it, my money! Don't need the blocks for now. Maybe add the walls. So let's extend the walls for now. We can delete that one because it is in the wrong spot. Okay. Really, really game, really game. So to here, right? Okay, and that will be this line. Be strong to hold the powers of the sun. That are the steel walls for now. So let's get a wall. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Okay, and then we need to get these later. On our first floors. Can I be your superhero? Yeah, I am placing them into the walls as well, because if I want to extend the widen a little bit more the area, I know where to where I need to stop. Oh crap, that was a little bit too far. Whoopsie. There you go. Need to wait for this one. Sure. Okay, so this will be the area we can work with. Let's finish this up as far as possible. Go. And all we need now need to do is getting the wall lights in. Where's the last one? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That will be here. Crap. Ah. Well, on the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we will see how that will look in the nighttime. So we still need to finish this part up a little bit more, that it is all the way to the end, and I think I blasted a little bit further than needed. But yeah, you'll see later. But for now we need to let's our blocks back for now. Get the dog away. Now the first step of this side. Okay. plot this line. No way, Jose. I think I dig deep enough in that I can finish the little row, but I'm not really sure. Big pedals. That was not. I want to dig in there. But come on. There we go. That is how I wanted to dig in. I'm satisfied from. Okay, this is a nice entrance and we are done with it for now. On the way it should be how it should be looking. And then we can make some money to get the building off because the coal node is still there. Still need to dig that one out as well. I need to run it through the plant as well, because it is a little bit mixed up from pay dirt and so on, so yeah. I'm not mining pure coal at the moment, or anything pure. If I know for sure that we are just mining pure stuff, then I can sell it right away, but until then, yeah. Definitely not in the place to do so. Okay, let me finish up that part of the wall because I think we should be close to the end anyway. So let me know for sure that we are not overreaching that much. Are you kidding me right now? There you go. That's the way I want to have it. There we go. And yeah, it should be here somewhere. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, it's just on this line. Right. Those are 4 along, so 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, it's right there. So we are already going further than needed. Okay, well, let us go and smash in those floors. There we go. This one as well. Or my game is like, yep, yeah, nope, you can. Any further rides? This row, that row, I think that we can. So yeah. Yeah, this is how I kind of mine all the time. I need to wait for loading. I have no idea why the button is loading, but yeah. So this is the way I'm digging kind of the whole time. It's just simply, well, definitely a big ass storm going on outside, that's one thing for sure. Normally I start playing and I set it on 7 a.m. and then I have one speed time on it, so it should be slowly here. As close as possible. No. Still not the guard that far, right? Come on! I know you can do it. You've done it so many times before already, so yeah. Yeah, definitely getting a lot of out of this place. It's kind of worth it to do it like this, what I'm doing, because I am sorting out the dirt anyway. The dirt is not selling for that much. So I don't really need to lose that much money out of it. And get some filling ground later on, for later on, it will be massive, because I don't want to dump potato in there if I can easily use it as well. Because I'd rather fill up with pure dirt than with pay dirt. Do I need to have all the money in the end? No. Do I need actually to save up for something? Yeah, but once we hit the bigger nodes and done with the major buildings, then I'm saving up anyway. So am I a little bit behind the curve on money-wise on machines? No, not really, because we will get them, one way or another. I have my basic stuff, the basic machines and whatsoever, and I'm not happy where we are right now. I know it can be further, I don't know why. So easily digging out here, slowly digging out. Still need to do the root stuff though. Those are kind of the pain in the ass to clear out. To think of a better way out for it. Maybe I can, if I extend the explosion line forward, it should be a little bit too wide. If I widened the know. It is more, it is better to do all right, I guess. Let's tackle the top hole here. Got a really good vibe in there. Definitely happy with that scoop. Got a lot from the ceiling away on that side, so that would be a really good point. Now I need to do it on the other side as well. The ceiling part is a little bit finicky because sometimes it is actually biting into it and the other times it's not, and then I'm screwing around and trying to get it to work, and then I'm like, yep, one of those days again. Let's not do it like this. There you go, finally. We still have the middle to do now, and the lower part. So there should be one more. And I need to replace my torque a little bit, because it is already good enough for that. Yeah, definitely the machines actually for this work. Will be at 30, so I still have plenty of time with the underground mining machines. There. Oh, about to lift my bucket. Oh, my bad. I know. Either. Let's take a shortcut here. Oh, wrong shortcut. Nah, not high enough. Okay, now well. I still don't know what to do with the bridge though. Shall I leave it there or... I'm getting lost in my own plan. Yeah. I forgot the lift my bucket again. I'm getting lazy, isn't it? I'm kind of curious how the plant looks like in the dark, in the loading area. Maybe I need to do some messing around with the lights. Because, yeah, it's quite dark right now, so I need it. Not really, but it's good enough. Side I can do a little as well. Let's start there. I hear a click, so I think it should be in there. Messed up right now. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4. That one is on 5. Well, let's make this one on 5 as well. Yeah. Okay, this will be end. 1, 2, 1, 2, yeah, okay. This will be end. Yeah. Okay, let me buy more wood tiles so that I don't forget about it anymore. Concrete. Don't actually need them right now, but better to have than not have. Let's slap in some floors. Here. Those add already because I made a mess up there. Yep, it's all here. And for some reason I can't get this part, so I'm just gonna do this. Just to make sure I'm ready and there it is. There we go. I need to do till there. Okay. Fine. Let's get that floor in a little bit further. There you go. Not gonna do the walls at the moment. Because when I'm done with this, then there will be time enough to do the walls. I'll at least don't get as back as far as right now, so I can now do at least the actual cleanup. With the cleanup I mean from making the end of the tunnel. At least on the part. I think when I'm done with that, I need to empty the spell twerk again. Yeah, I'm getting all kind of stuff. I'm getting lithium, I'm getting blasted rock, I'm getting gold, dirt. I'm getting all kind of stuff right now. More blast, but I don't know. I shouldn't be near bedrock at all. Hey, I don't mind. Let's go there. Come on, get up. Hey. I didn't hit it. There we go. I definitely need to do 3-4 scoops there. At least. Oh yeah, and I totally forgot about it, but I'm starting uploading videos as well that I rendered. By the time you've seen this one, it will be 2 weeks later. I should be home again. Yeah, normally, I hope, I think, probably. Yeah, I'm really focusing sometimes. That we need to watch the track.
And then we can actually work on getting some coal running.
It will be less than this, or less, but it's a more steady income. Because you're getting coal most of the time, then it will be way easier. Big payouts are lithiums, but yeah, I know where the lithium is, it's right under my wheels, and as well on top of there. And we are kind of with the road as well near one. But I kind of want to insert those blocks before, so that I can plan out where the road is kind of going. This middle one, and then we are done. Yep. Alright. So one more scoop after this one. Nice-o! Off the tunnel for today, tomorrow, and don't know how long, because yeah, oh boy, we have some money making to do. Definitely gonna be in the coal mine, gold coal node, till we have at least finished the factory off. I would do. Let's see how this room wants to. Never mind. Yep, this will be the last scoop of the tunnel entrance for now. Just gonna finish the walls off and the lighting off, and then it will be on. The project will be on a little bit on hold. Definitely getting dark. Just gonna have the lighting in for the lights will switch on, because otherwise I'm gonna do it manually and blah 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 blah. So I think time wise I was definitely on the right time. Don't need those for now. So I need the walls and the lights, there we go. Let me do the first top row, so that I can select the lights in. I think we are running out of daytime. Relatively soon. There you go. Okay, now we can do the lights. Where's the last one? Here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Nice. And yes, I'm always counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There we go. Have those in. Yeah, I will finish the whole the way down for now. this one. I need to know where the end is, so we'll leave that part open. Okay, the lights are done, the walls are done, here the floors are done. Steel floor is done. Just need to get this one. That one open. Oh, I wasn't finished with the walls yet. My bad. Another point to save, because why not? That should be... Yep. I love this edit. Now we are done with it. Oh my god. I definitely love the way this is looking though. Definitely. On top here, I have no idea what to do, but we will see on that part later. But for now, we are definitely... Let us take that pimple out of there. Let's make it a little bit nicer. There we go. Looks way better. Otherwise I will be annoyed by it for no particular reason. Let's clean this part up. The sun is still high though. Okay, what time is it then? Not that late. Well, let us get this one to his new job site. I didn't run this place for ages, that's one thing for sure. I should, shouldn't I? Well, let us get the truck a little bit closer. Let's extend it for one a little bit. Not really need to, but just to make it a little bit better. Something tells me I need a roller in this one. I definitely need a roller in here. Didn't do this job for a long time. Oops. It was not empty yet. Yeah, I definitely need a roller in here. A bit better. No, that one is full. Okay, well, doing that, let's make this a little bit more driving proof, I hope. I'll lose a little bit, but there we go. Let's drive backwards, because then I lose a ledge for some reason, that is a thing. Built you a little bit, but okay, so let's get the truck a little bit in place. Let's try to close it. Okay, so. And let's go with the roller in here, because yeah, there were some speed bumps there. Like a lot, and I created a lot as well, so yeah. There's still people there. Oh, not anymore. Not this part. Just as possible. Up and down a few more times. Okay, let's see how it looks like. It's, decent. Let's this one a little bit further out of the way. Here will be a nice spot because I need to use it a lot of times anyway soon. Okay, well, this one should be bigger than the other one, so let's see. There you go. Jump out. Ha! It's like a lot. Time ago that I did this, so I am not totally sure on the turning circle anymore and so on. So, one more. I just try to scoop around there. Truck should be cool. Two scoops should be enough. Can easily drive around it. I think I maybe should move it. And I know there why it is so laggy at the moment. Oh, running mostly full, so. Find a ball.
Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah.
That's quite a lot of coal. Time to run those with empty because rations. Yeah. And I need to extend the path a little bit more. By a lot. Yeah, making the turn just slightly. Nobody saw that. Yeah, I didn't expect that much coal out of it, to be honest. But yeah, this will be a nice influx. It is not as much as the gold or whatsoever, but yeah, it's definitely helping a lot. And so we need a little bit more steadier income, and I need to dig there anyway, so why not? I need to, that's a strong word, but I kind of want to dig in there a lot as well. There's the off center here. Well, for some reason they were still sorting. Okay. No idea why. How much we got this? There you go. And that was not far enough. And already messed up. Holy boy there. So I think I need to extend the path by what? Purple lines? Yeah. Okay, you are done. You don't have anything much in there anyway. Yeah, I need to get those pimples out of the way. Got the pimples as well. So. Yeah, we definitely need to plan out. Well, I'm running around with a roller anyway. Let's just first. This one somewhere where I don't really need to. I can set it in the tunnel, but it's not really useful. I want to set it there. In the fuel station. It will be a way better spot for it right now. Yeah, I still need to finish this area up as well, but I'm not loading any much anytime soon anyway at the moment, so I'm not really concerned about it. So I have 3 pimples to do. Okay. That is what I like in this game as well, because I can easily do it all by hand, settling and whatsoever, but if you kind of play it like me, like no hand digging or whatsoever allowed, or allowed, not to run to use, you are using way more machines than you think you would. That is something I think I like in this game, just like. Kinda need to use it, you don't need to use it, but it's all versus own preference. Why is it not falling out that way? I see I have some there that I can stop this from dropping. Yeah, that will be for a later date, not today. So yeah, I'm gonna set the truck in the position, and then it will be the end of the episode, because I have no clue how long I'm recording. I'm most of the time really forgetting the time with it, and the render is almost done again, so I need to slap in another upload, and need to eat something as well. Because I didn't do that either. Need to buy those all empty, and then I can stop the game for a little bit. So yeah, I will say thank you for watching, and next time we will be digging more into this area, and we will see what we can, how much we can get out of here. I know there's a crap ton more under here, but I need to destroy those and then get the excavator in here to get it all out. Then I can extend a little bit, but then I need to extend this one as well, so yeah, we will see how that will go. Till then, I will say thank you and see you in the next one. Bye bye.